Woo! Oh, what's good, my friends? We are outside. Today, the kind of, I'm gonna take you guys with me. We're going on a moped cruise. How's that? Dude, the Hollywood Bike Factory for allowing us to use the E-Ride Pro so that we can actually do a moped cruise. It's actually been a while. So, I want to document this this experience with you guys on the E-Ride Pro. Right now, we're at Kakaako Park. It's about 10 o'clock right now. Yeah, you. Wow. I'm excited, a little nervous, but mostly stoked. Ride it along. Yes, sir. Take a look around. Check out the bike. Wow. We'll just line up right here. Beautiful. Oh, Jake. Nice. That's a nice S. Nice. Holy keke. Yeah, you.
How you?
Alright, alright. Nice to see you. Oh, aloha, good to be outside. How's it? Hey. Wally. Oh yeah. Sorry, I all covered up, but yeah. Nice to see you, brother. Okay, finally cruise. I guess I'll take a decent rain. Cone's bike right there. Nice. Here, buddy. Oh, look, family photo. Check it out from the front. Document. Ho! Hey. Let me park the bike. Park. Oh. There. Family photo. No more. Okay, that's it. Yeah, you. Got it. Yeah, today the ride is a celebration of life for our brothers that have transitioned. So we're going to be having some fun for them. That's what we used to do, and that's what we're going to do again today. Have fun. Oh, Kinsey, Tony, honey. Yeah, you. But yeah, that's the vibe today. Oh, Jomar. Yeah, you. Oh, Jomar. Looking good, my brother. Oh, you spotted me. Oh, my God. I gave chicken skin. I never see you so long.
How you doing, brother?
Yeah.
Good.
Beautiful, bro. Wow. Top shape, bro. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Yeah. That's what we have too. Just catching up with our old friends and celebrating life. We're gonna have fun today. This one is 72 volts.
72?
Yeah. Wow, I'm gonna try at least get to, what is that? Sandy Beach, at least.
Oh, that's yeah. Sick. Oh yeah, this is the new E-Ride.
Yeah, you recognize it, huh?
Fuck yeah, bro. I'm really planning on getting an electric bike, honestly.
Yeah. Add it to the collection, yeah? Depending who you're riding with, street bike,
that. Yeah, the dirt bike.
Dirt bike, yeah. And then you get the electric friend.
Like, that's quiet, you know? Electric
friend. That's pretty much how I'm doing it. Just depending who I'm riding with, I bring out the appropriate bike, yeah?
Yeah, that's how.
Yeah, match, yeah.
It's perfect, yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, it looks sick.
But this is the one to get out the box. You know, 72 volts.
Yeah.
Yeah, 40 amp hour. So I'm sure it can make it farther than Sandy Beach, but that's at least, you know, the target.
Because I know one of the guys, Orlando,
yeah.
He made it from HK, I think, to
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
With the 72 volt
zero. Oh, okay. The bike, you know, I'm so used to hearing the Apple Watch down. I'm so used to hearing the chain and the motor, but on a day like this, I can't hear it. All I hear is all the bikes. Today. Sunday morning. Trip right there. Seeing this come through. Oh, excuse me, Uncle. Got the hat. Yay. Nice. Everybody's smiling. Take the photo. Kicks in the hair. Wow, what are you doing? Wow. Gas stop over here at Aloha. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Yeah, good thing we don't have to deal with that. No more having to pre-mix under pressure because you have the people waiting for the pump behind me. I'm gonna check out if you guys are ready to leave from this spot. But we need the coffee right now. Alright, this is the part I was waiting for. Open road. Let's get out. Let's get out. this section I'm just gonna let the camera roll. Just cause it's the main part. And after that he's gonna break off, yeah. Wait a moment. Smiling. soggy. Gonna be the nicest part of the cruise. Take you guys up and over to Sandy. TV. We made it. 71% on sport mode. All the way to Sandy's. We can go a little farther. We can go at least by Manalo. 11:22. Okay, you got it. Mission accomplished. We made it as far as Sandy. I really wanted to see what kind of percentage we would have to make it out this far. Yeah, on the DTA. Right on. We should pull over at this intersection and just record everybody coming by. There you go, what a beautiful day to ride. Have fun, my brothers. Have fun. We catch this last group coming through. Say our alohas. And spend time with the family. So we have fun. I hope you enjoyed the experience. You know, once in a while, special occasion, come out to an event like this. It is a celebration of life and celebrating each other and our passions, yeah, having fun. But that's gonna be today's video, today's experience. Woo-hoo! You guys take care. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and keep an eye out on YouTube for more footage of this ride, because this is just the beginning. We probably did just the first quarter of the ride, or not even that. They're actually going around the island, and we just don't have that kind of range this time. But we'll see what it looks like the next time around. But until then, you guys take care. Peace, love, and aloha. Remember, ride with aloha. You guys take care. Shoots. See you in the next one. Oh, so I just wanted to give you guys an update. We're almost home, and according to the tripodometer, I don't think I ever turned the bike off once after we left Kakaako, because we did about 32 miles and we're at 47%, and I was riding on sport mode the whole time, probably averaging about 35 miles an hour cruising. But great range on the E-Ride Pro. 47%, 46 now. Yeah, I'm pretty confident. I can make it home to Wailua from town on a single charge on sport mode, doing that kind of highway speed. So, wow. I might have to try that out one day. We'll see. We shall see.